There've been all sorts of shenanigans, including me having to redo the Silverstone. It's too very managed. Second, but there's no good lap times this time. Bloody hell. I'll save the game this time as well. I thought I'd see them. Anyway, so. God. Blava. Yes. Didn't know that one. Right, that was a lot more straightforward. Let's see the stone. Whoa. This is what we caught off in there. This corner's that was not a shortcut, people. Some backwards kind of series from the screen of shit here. Oops. I lost the lead in the championship, so from bad restaurant here, it won't reflect well. Oops, I'm putting them off, what a shame. Power loss can't be there. Power loss, which I'll get if I'm not too careful. And I guess it comes off, slows the other car up. Maybe a gain of two positions there. Into that area, she didn't pass shocker, I'm in the lead. So.
it's a good end to that. It's not a great act again, but like it's hopelessly terrible. But
I've won a race. That's what I set out to do. So
I was waiting for the last place to land across the line there. Alright.
See you next time.